glasses in my hand. They counsel me, they understand. They tell
the apex predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
This may sound hard to believe, gentlemen, but I think Orton might have actually loosened up a little recently.
It's more of a relaxed confidence. Randy Orton knows he's at the top of the game.
Yeah, but let's not forget, Randy Orton can still go to that dark place when he has to. And you don't want Orton going old school on you. Randy Orton is as lethal as they come.
And that's what makes Orton so intimidating. Every opponent knows what the Viper is capable of, and it's scary.
It's got to be hard for any competitor to stay composed, knowing that they could be Orton's next victim.